what it is. What's up? Hey vlog. No time. Oh, long time no see. I kind of got fumbled on my words there. You see, I came out with a new hairstyle. All right, but that's beside this point. That's not even what the vlog is about today. Today's vlog is about I'm going to Dollar Tree to get toiletries because I'm doing a drive for foster care teens. I emailed like multiple different organizations and I asked them if they are in need of anything. They said they're always in need of toiletries. But so before I go back to FAMU, I wanted to do this in my own community. So I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree now and I'll take you there when we go to Dollar Tree. So yeah, bye. All right, vlog, so we're in the car. But we're at the Dollar Tree now, so that's cute. We're gonna go inside.
You excited about being in the car?
I wrote everything down in my iPad. Let me show y'all.
You excited?
Wrote in my iPad. Oh my. This is what I wrote. So for the girls, I'm getting deodorant, lip gloss, floss, lotion, toothbrush, and paste, and a brush. And then for the boys, I'm getting deodorant, so floss, lotion, toothbrush, toothpaste, and a brush. So we're gonna go to the dollar store and get all we can. I'm probably gonna get the brushes and lip gloss and stuff from the hair store. So y'all just come with me. It's just like a random Saturday before I go back to school. I found these little buckets. I think I could put all the little stuff in here. So I'm gonna get these.
I'm gonna get them.
I'm gonna get these, mother.
Those are cute. Mm-hmm. Some of these you find bags.
Huh?
I'm gonna show you, maybe if I get a
pound bag. Okay. I'll use these if I can't find bags, I guess. The amount of editing I'm gonna have to do is unholy. It's Valentine's Day. Sorry. All right, we're black vlog. So we're checking out. This is all the stuff. So that's fun. And I got little caddies. So I could put everything in, the socks, deodorant.
These are caddies? So,
yeah. Look it up. I got all this stuff, so let's see how much this costs, cause we had a Dollar Tree, so. And I still gotta get a little bit of more stuff from the hair store. But yeah, y'all, let's see. Hey y'all, it's Nichelle and I'm back. Now we're gonna get into packing, so let's just get straight into it. This is all the stuff I got from Dollar Tree. Y'all seen me when I went to Dollar Tree though. But I'm doing 10, so I'm doing 5 for girls, 5 for boys, and I'm gonna put them in these caddies. So.
We'll be right back.
hipstrumentals.com.
Drop it off, maybe not. I'm not making any promises, so yeah.